Hey everybody, what's going on? Today I bring you this 2003 Lincoln Town Car Stretch Limo. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Town Car Limo. We'll start it up, show the engine, go over the performance data, and show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And today, I'm at Planet Suzuki in Charlotte, North Carolina. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. Started its life as a Town Car Cartier before being converted. It's got a light brown leather interior. Seat automatically slides forward. Miles. Fires right up. Leather and wood steering wheel. Automatic transmission with overdrive. And it's going to come on the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. Power windows. And let's check out the exterior, shall we? LED exterior lighting across various pillars. One little town car fun fact. One way to tell the Cartier apart from all the other town cars is only the Cartier in that time came with fog lights. It's missing that little piece of chrome there. It's made by Cartier Limousine. Rear parking sensors. Does have a full power sunroof up front. The roof is vinyl extending back. Pop the hood. It's powered by a 4.6 liter V8. Keyless entry pad on the door. These town cars have always had a very stylish interior. Nice contrasting colors, silver and gold. Nice color wood, very neutral. Power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Your full power seat controls are located on the door. Two-person memory, heated seats. Trunk release, fuel cap release. Power pedal adjust and traction control. There are full leather seats. Does have a tilt steering wheel. Cartier emblems embroidered on the seats and the floor mats. Okay, let's see how she sounds. These 4.6 modular V8s have a potent sound to them. Not bad. Auto-dimming rearview mirror, compass, display, garage home link. Phone to the rear. It's a battery meter for the rear when it's on. Now, this controls various light settings. Your privacy shade back here, or privacy divider. Just turn on the rear power. I got a bunch of the lights turned on back there already. Turn it off and turn it back on, see if you can see it. Be more noticeable at night, obviously. But let's go and check out the back. Black and tan leather seating. Very posh. Fiber optic board. Telephone to the front. Climate control, interior lighting controls for the rear, radios, DVD players, wood bar, got another fiber optic board right there. Black lighting. Pretty much the same story up and down. The seats are extremely comfortable and plush. All the windows are tinted. Let's go ahead and close it up. Shut the power down. Cut it off. Let's check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Large trunk. Does have a power pull-down feature. full power passenger seat. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour of the 2003 Lincoln Town Car Cartier Limousine. Be sure to stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take care everybody.